two men have been sentenced to death after a bomb attack at a metro station in Minsk. 15 people were killed in April's explosion, which happened during the evening rush hour. Belarus is the only country in Europe still using capital punishment.